Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to tell you about very sad story about Lebanon. Because you all know that last week their country got a huge explosion and left a lot of people homeless, like no food and drinks, and they have nothing to eat and drink. So if Singapore had, I don't think Singapore will have this explosion. If they have, almost the whole Singapore would disappear. It's real, because Singapore is like a small country and it won't like explode. Plus Singapore is like, they always check, no bombs, no nothing. But for Lebanon, they all have this thing, and this is really sad because the whole country is facing COVID-19. After that, all of a sudden we didn't know this thing happened. So, if it's really heartbreaking and really sad. So yeah, we should pray for them. And I already just posted this on my TikTok account. Link in my bio, link in the description down below. So, a lot of people have been injured, more than 50,000 plus injured, and a lot of people are now suffering, and they are still clearing up the huge explosion, but it's still, you know, it will take about a year. It could be more than 1 year. Those who are injured, doctors and nurses are helping them more because of the explosion. Now if you add this plus COVID-19, the doctors and nurses are very tired by now, because COVID-19, they are very tired working day and night. Make sure you guys are safe. I mean, the COVID-19 patients are safe, and really, really tragic, very, very sad. But we should help them, and if you want to help them donate, you should try to donate. I'm not sure what should I do for this, but I'll try to help them. And I already spread this awareness on my TikTok. Like I said, it's in my description below. So yeah. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.